नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूं। वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज, डिसाइपल्स, समाजीज, सत्संगीज सिटिंग विद अस थ्रू नित्यानंदा टीवी, लोटस टीवी, साधना टीवी, जनश्री टीवी, ईश्वर टीवी and through today video conferencing in 21 places having Manadiksha in 20 countries around the world. Cities sitting with us around the world: Guadalupe Rameshwaram, Ohio Prayag, Kuala Lumpur Payani, San Jose Madurai, Hyderabad Bahyanagaram, Los Angeles Arunachalam, Houston Kalahasti, Oklahoma Somanatham, Seattle Chidambaram, Toronto Kailasam, Nityanandeshwara Hindu Temple Charlotte, Oman Sivagangai, Adi Nityananda Dhyana Peetham Avattipalayam, San Diego La Jolla, Tiruvanmiyur Dhyana Peetham, Hong Kong Sirgali, Hyderabad Guptakashi, Devon UK, Warrington UK, Surrey British Columbia, Bangalore North, East London UK, Singapore Singapuram, Paris Kaligat, Enriching Temple Bidhi, Dubai Vaidyanatham. I welcome all of you with my love and blessings. Today, as part of the Skanda Shashti Brahmotsavam, the festival celebrated for Skanda Subramanya Dakshinadhipati, God of Southern India, the fifth day Skanda is gracing us with his two concerts, Valli and Devasena, with the in the Swarnamayura Vahana, the golden peacock Vahana. He is gracing us. Tomorrow he will be killing all the demons. The Sura Samhara will happen. And today, 21st batch of Inner Awakening, 7th day. Today we will begin working on completion with others, which is very, very, very important. Please understand, completion with yourself is the first step. But the completion with yourself will be complete only when you start completing with others. Then we will have Avahanti Homa for completion process, and today I wanted to expand on this truths related to completion. Please understand, for a building to be stable, the ground should be stable. If there is a constant earthquake, can you build a building or maintain a building? No. each anxiety attack you go through, each panic attack you go through is a earthquake in your inner space. You cannot be settled in peace and restful awareness. Please understand, completing with your anxiety patterns, completing with your fear patterns, completing with your that freaking out patterns is the first foremost important thing you need to do. Please understand, all the self-denying patterns you have, when I say self-denying patterns, ego. Don't think ego is self-boosting pattern. No, it's self-denying pattern. Denying your real self and go on breeding the alternative compensative cognition. That is ego. Second, all addictions is self-denial. Please understand, I am giving completely new definitions. Actually, I am sending a panic attack to the psychoanalysts. I am giving them an anxiety attack because I am hitting at the basic theories they are propagating. I am debunking all their basic propagandas. I tell you, if the Vedic psychology is revealed to the world, only that is going to liberate 1/3 of the humanity which is suffering with some form of the psychiatric disorders. You need to know 1/3 of the humanity is suffering, and the psychoanalysts and psychiatrists are so selfish, they are bothered only about their income. They don't care about the cure. They don't care about the healing. They are bothered only about their market. Listen, whatever I am revealing is exactly the facts of your being. So listen, you will understand. This anxiety attack, the panic attack is the most dangerous pattern with which you are suffering. That is the most torturous pattern. Dangerous and torturous. That pattern is like a constant earthquake. Constant earthquake. Will neither allow you to build any building nor allow you to be relaxed in any building. I sincerely request and recommend all of you to have a diary in 48 hours, observe you how many earthquakes you are having inside. You can give your own Richter scale. If it is completely shaking and physically you are able to feel the heart rate increasing, give it above 8 in your inner Richter scale. If there is no physical reaction, only the psychological, then give below 8. Give your own scale. But count the number of times you go through the inner earthquake in 48 hours, then you will understand why you are like this. Even if you don't get food, it is okay. Even if you don't get clothes, it is okay. Even if you don't get house, it is okay. But take completion as the first priority of your life. Without completion, having anything is useless. Let the completion become the first priority of your life. Let everything else become second priority. The first priority because only with completion you even become ready to evolve. Please understand, the land which is constantly shivering or shaking, constant tremors, once in 5 days, 6 days, you can't do anything in that land. Same way, constantly, if you are having panic attacks, anxiety attacks, you can't create anything in that inner space. The answer for this question, or the answer for all of your questions, is only one. If you keep your inner space without the earthquakes of panic attack and anxiety attacks, so much of creativity will grow in that. So much of creation will happen in that. So much of wonderful things will flower in that. In the flowing water, lotus cannot bloom. Only in a stable water, lotus can bloom. Same way, only in a stable land, buildings can happen. Shaking ground, buildings can neither be built nor it can stand. I tell you, take this vow, work on next few days, just try to observe for 48 hours how many panic attack you get, anxiety attack you get, mark in your diary. Then you will understand how you are neglecting your basic conscious health, how you are neglecting you so badly. Complete with your anxiety attacks, panic attacks. I tell you, anxiety is the most cunning pattern. Even if I say you having anxiety is not good, again about this you will have anxiety. Oh God, what will I do? I have so much of anxiety. What will happen to my health? What will happen to me? Having anxiety about having anxiety. Having panic about having panic. It's a most cunning pattern. I tell you, anything is okay, but not anxiety pattern. When I say anxiety is the most cunning pattern, I mean this only. You will have anxiety for having anxiety. Anxiety because you have anxiety. Then the pattern becomes complicated. I tell you, if you have anxiety about having anxiety, you have to complete with that pattern first. Only then your anxiety will melt down. आचमे पूर्णत्व से संबंधित कई सत्यों के बारे में विस्तार से बात करूंगा। यदि आप चिंता या भय में बार बार फंस रहे हैं, आप अपने अंतर आकाश में कभी शांति नहीं पा सकते हैं। आपका अभिमान, आपके व्यसन, ये सभी आपको अपने वास्तविक अस्तित्व से दूर ले जाते हैं। जब आप भय के आक्रमण का बार बार अनुभव करते हैं, आप जीवन में कभी शांति नहीं है अनुभव कर सकते हैं। 48 घंटों में आप कितनी बार अपने अंतर आकाश में भय के भूकंप का अनुभव करते हैं, उनकी सूची बनाइए, फिर आप स्वयं के बारे में जानेंगे। कंप्लीशन। Completion, completion. पूर्णत्व की शक्ति द्वारा आप जीवन में बड़ी से बड़ी सफलताएं प्राप्त कर सकते हैं। यदि आप भय और चिंता के भूकंप से स्वयं के अंतर आकाश से बचाएंगे, उसमें कितनी ही सुंदर रचनाओं का निर्माण कर सकते हैं। अपनी चिंता के मूल विचारधारा से पूर्णत्व लाइए। चिंता जैसे कोई चालक मूल विचारधारा नहीं है, चालक मूल विचारधारा नहीं है, क्योंकि जब आप ये जानते हैं कि चिंता सबसे चालक मूल विचारधारा है, तब आपको उस चिंता में बारे में चिंता होने लगेगी। I tell you, completion. Completion. with yourself, with your inner space, with your being, with your knowledge, with your emotions, with your body, with your mind, everything, everything is essence of life. When you are complete with your anxiety, you will have a right idea about you. With this, I'll move to the next segment of the morning satsang. Dial the avatar. I'll attend to your calls. After a